up and gets right on the phone. Backing up, shaking his head, saying, let me get my Cray darlings home. And his wife picks up and says, darling, 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 darling. And he says, police business, honey, I can't wait to tell you what I've been going through. She says, darling, Lord, darling, yes, darling, 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 no.
Well, I baked you, darling, your favorite Lord.
Then he said, say the why, sorry I kept you hanging. And she said,
darling, don't worry about it, just take it, darling, I still got some Lord.
Now meanwhile, Mrs. Rosie's back at Wynn's house telling it all. She said, I knew it was something about that policeman. I started to cut loose my dog. Then Gwendolyn looks at her and laughs and says, Miss Rosie, nuts. Then I say, all I wanted to know is what was you gonna do with that spatula? And then we all laughed. Twan says, she's a G, no doubt. Now let's head right back on over to the house. Pulls up in the garage. She didn't expect for him to come that soon. She rushed to the door, kissed him on the cheek, says, I don't know. Then he said, what you say that for? And then she said, as I was in the restroom. Then he stepped back, looked at her and says, for. Then she says, sweetheart, come with a mask at CVM. Then he says, maybe. Maybe numb with my steady. And then she said, you know what I mean. And he said, I'm a chicken, this heatin'. And she turns around, thinking to herself, chicken. Then he screams, woman, what's wrong with you? Why you walking back and forth, chicken, chicken?